Sophie with me.
Hello.
And we're doing a Black Friday haul. And
I am so excited. I've been waiting for this moment forever.
I've been waiting this moment since last year. Even when I didn't go.
And by the way, guys, we went on Saturday, not Friday. But I mean,
we know that.
It's the same thing, so it's fine. And yeah, also, I have a very
short little, like, so I have some little clips of us kind of going to different stores. So I met
But yeah, so I will try to show at the end of the video. It's about like 2-3
minutes long. So yeah, you'll be seeing that, or you might be seeing it just kind of like thrown in
the video. Don't know, but that's gonna happen. Anyways. We got the goods.
And finally shoring.
Help me. Yeah. Anyways, guys, so.
Oh, I bet you were kind of bored the intro now. So let's just go ahead and get started.
This way.
Guys,
so we're in the mall, and I'm with Sophia.
We're going to Brandy.
Yeah. Ooh, yes. And I'll do a little.
We're gonna get the goods.
I got at Brandy Melville. So the first thing I got is this really cute little necklace. It was $6. It has this little like circle-y thing at the bottom. I think it'll be really cute. And yeah. So Sophia, do you want to do the next thing?
Sure. Okay, so I didn't actually get a lock, so I was like, you know what? Whatever. So this is a necklace. It was $8. You can see it very well, but it's basically like silver, has like a little stud right here. It's really cute, it's silver, so yeah, that's what I got.
And then the next thing I got is just this this like little, I guess like short sleeve flannel. It's really cute, kind of cropped, and it's super super warm. I was sweating trying this on. And yeah, I just think it's really cute. It was like
$28.
Yeah, it was like $28, and it just buttons, and it's just this really nice blue color. So we need to go stop it now. And then we should, okay, will you watch over this one? So I got this little like a top. Top was like this little top, and it's real cute. And it just says like Pink Nation on it, and yeah. And the sleeves are like kind of rolled up.
Red, and it's
really really cute and adorable, and I love it a lot. And then the pants are just these like black yoga pants, and I love them so much. They're like really cute and like festive.
Hand sanitizer, and it's like silver and sparkly and beautiful. And this is fresh sparkling snow. Oh my god, it's so good. Okay, and then next thing I got was this, and it's just the same thing as what. Oh, and the hand sanitizer are all $175. You guys probably already know that. This is warm vanilla sugar. Okay, and
yeah, I have a perfume of this, and it's
I gave it to her.
Yeah.
Okay, where's this?
You're like, oh, where's this?
Oh, and I got this. I just like the smell of it. What does it say? Crisp morning air. It's like a squirrel. It's like a nut. So good. And this is just the same thing that this month. I probably should have gotten two more. Okay, well, whatever. And then tacos are my spirit. Guys. tacos, so tacos are my spirit.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, tacos are my spirit. Yeah, tacos are my okay, so, this is small talk, but it's so disgusting.
Sometimes they also, okay, whatever. And it's just the same thing, that's what I got.
And then what I got, so, I got this little, like, hand sanitizer, and it is, and another one of these. This is also, like, $1, I think, yeah. It's, like, hot pink, and then this one is twisted peppermint, and it smells real good. It smells just like peppermint. Has a cute little penguin on the front. Like, you couldn't ask for more than that. And then I have, oh yeah, I have this one. It's called Ho Ho Ho, and again, I have the same little silver one she got, and smells so good. This one also smells like peppermint, and it's just real cute. It's Ho Ho O, I guess.
Ho Ho O. Ho Ho O.
And then I got
this real cute one, and it's supposed to match with which one? Oh yeah, it's supposed to match with like this one.
I kind of thought it matched, I don't know. And this is also $1. And it is called, oh, it's with essential oils, and it's called Marshmallow Fireside. So, sure, it's small after me. And then,
I got this
one that matches with this. I thought it was like some more colors. This is the prettiest one ever, and like, it's called Spread Sparkle Magic in the Air, so it smells really good. And then the last thing I got was this marshmallow
pumpkin latte hand cream. And let me tell you guys, this smells so freaking good. And I just dropped the cap, but that's fine. And yeah. Bath & Body Works is like pretty expensive, but they have
the cutest stuff in the entire world, and yeah. We're just like passing out because it's so cute, and I can't, okay, I screwed it on, but yeah, that's what all we got from Bath & Body Works.
It's okay.
Yeah. You should probably 21, yes, I feel like every YouTuber has that in her haul.
Yeah,
like,
and
no
Bath
joke.
And Body Works.
Yes, Bath and Body Works, Forever
21. Sorry, that's my mom. Yes.
Anyways, okay. So, we went to Forever 21 last, but we still got some cute stuff. Oh my god.
Is this
mine?
Huh.
Is this mine? Oh no, this is hers. Okay,
oh.
We got the same thing.
We got the same shirts.
Yes, so, and these we'll are so cute. And we're gonna wear them to our friend Olivia's party.
So Olivia, if you're watching this, yeah, we're wearing these. Look how cute this is.
And
look,
then I like rolled it up. Oh my
you know
god.
the little like flag emoji that has these on it? Like it's and like a Vans. Little racer stripe.
Like she's obsessed with that, and I'm
obsessed with Vans that are checkered.
So
we're getting
checkered. It works.
I really want to get checkered Vans, and it's so cute, and it's adorable, and it's everything I could ask for.
It's
in a shirt, okay?
Yeah.
Like it's.
It's
yes.
Long sleeve. It's
amazing.
Warm.
And it's beautiful. And
they have like fancy little tags on here. Like, I mean, like.
Hey guys, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this little
video
this haul. And I hope you got some inspiration. I don't know, maybe you got inspiration, you were like, wow, I like this shirt, I'll go to Forever 21 and get that shirt, so.
Or yeah, you like, oh my god, I need to become a member to get this awesome deal.
I'm a member, so,
I think it's, when is it going through?
I don't know when it's going through. Anyways, we don't know the sale time, but yeah. Anyways, make sure to check out your stores, get some good sales, and yeah. I really hope you guys enjoyed, make sure you give it a like, and subscribe to my channel. Bye, guys.
Peace.